Hey everyone, it's Blake Bundy here from Winning Solutions, Inc. And today I will be bringing you guys another Microsoft Access Expert Template walkthrough. I will be showing you guys where to find the template database on our website, how to download the template database demo, and how to use the demo properly. Most of our templates are not designed to be used on their own. Instead, they are designed in a way that makes it simple and smooth to integrate it into an already existing database that you have already been using. You can also build a more robust Microsoft Access database that is built around one of our templates. If you would like to create a new database that is based off of one of our templates and don't know how or do not have the time to do so, let us know and we would be happy helping you with getting the database that 100% fits your needs. With most of our templates that we offer, there's three different versions that you can purchase: a compiled runtime version, one for internal use, and one for unlimited developer use. Our compiled runtime version is a run-as-is version without the paid full version of Microsoft Access using the free Access runtime from Microsoft. It can be integrated into your existing Access application, but you would not be able to make any modifications to the forms, the reports, the modules, etc. This option is more for those of you who do not see any need to make any customizations to the template. Our internal use version allows you to use or modify the databases however you wish within your organization. And last but not least, our unlimited developer use version allows you to use the database template however you wish for any applications you develop and distribute the template as part of a database you create. Winning Solutions Inc.'s templates have a strong advantage over shrink wrap software that you purchase from a store or website. With our templates, you receive the source code along with your purchase, so you are able to customize and update the database as you please. With the shrink wrap software, you do not receive the source code when purchasing the software, which means that you cannot update or customize the database as you wish. In our video today, we will be working on a demo version of our database template. A demo is a simple way that you can view and try out our database templates so that you can determine if you would like to purchase it or not. This is great for customers due to the fact that all of our sales are final. Our sales are final because when we give you the source code when you purchase the template. And once we give you the source code, there is really no way that you can return the code. If you'd like to test out our demos for multiple days, you are free to do so. All you have to do is leave the database open so that the data you enter will not be wiped. That is because our demos are designed so that once you close the demo, all the data that you have entered will be wiped from that database. You have to purchase the full version if you would like to save your data that you have entered. Upon downloading a demo for one of our templates, you will have to unzip the downloadable file. Zip files make it much easier to send and download large files over the web. Unzipping a file is a very simple step. All you have to do is extract the file so that you have access to the uncompressed file. If you do not know how or do not understand how to unzip a file, check out our YouTube channel and watch the How to Unzip One of Our Files video tutorial to learn this simple step. The link to that video will be in the description of this video. So now, let us get into downloading and testing out one of our templates. We're going to start off here by going to our website at microsoftaccessexpert.com. As you can see, I have been here before. On the top of our website, there's going to be a toolbar with all the various ways that you are able to contact Winning Solutions, Inc. You're going to want to click on the sidebar button on the left side of our homepage that is labeled Database Templates for Sale. A sublist then opens up and you need to select the Database Templates List button to view the list of all of our templates that we offer. The list is broken up into categories. The different categories that we currently have are our most popular ones, appointment and scheduling databases, calendars databases, reservations and booking databases, contact and communications databases, task management databases, equipment and maintenance tracking databases, sales databases, employee databases, education databases, small business databases, and last but not least, database tools and miscellaneous templates. And today, we're going to be taking a look at our Microsoft Access Calorie Counter Kiosk database. So go ahead and scroll down a little ways here underneath the database tools and miscellaneous templates. And go to the very bottom and click the Access Calorie database. This is our Microsoft Access Calorie Information System kiosk. It's a really detailed database, so this tutorial will take some time. So I'm going to go ahead and download the demonstration that correctly corresponds to the version of Microsoft Access that I am currently running on. You should do the same. Once that finishes downloading, go ahead and open the file. And you need to extract all of the file before you open the database, so go ahead and hit extract all. Extract. And once you've done that, go ahead and you can open the file. So calorie info demo. And with all of our database templates, since they do come from the web, your computer views it as a potential security risk or warning. Now, I can assure you that this database template is safe, so I'm going to go ahead and continue on and open the file. And it does take a little bit to load there just in the beginning, but not too bad. But as you can see, it opens up in here, and this is where you can be an admin and you can manage all of this stuff. So we can enter the kiosk mode. We're going to do that after, but as you can see, you can manage customers, so you can create customers. Well, you will not be creating one because you can still use a kiosk in this demo. You can manage categories, make different types of meals, even put an image for that. Manage the menu items, put a menu description, related items. It's like I said, this is a really detailed database. So here's just a report you can go to, so you can see sales by category. It calculates how much sales for each specific category, and you can change it to total sales, anything you want. And this is also just, this pops up when I clicked out of it. This is a pop-up box that shows all the different ways you can contact Winning Solutions, Inc. Feel free to contact us whenever you'd like. However, I will be just closing out of this for now. So we're going to go back to that main menu we were on. And the last part I'm going to show you is just application preferences. So this is just an admin password. So WSI demo, guest account, walk-in, or we even put in one on there. We're not going to put one on for now, but you can even put a logo for the company. You can put a lot of stuff. So we're going to enter the kiosk mode now. So this is the really detailed part. So as you can see here, we have an entire list of categories: extra, specials, potatoes, salads, nachos, burritos, tacos, combo meals, tons of different stuff. As you can see on each one, so here's a grande fajita dinner. This is under combo meals. It has the ingredients in the tacos or the fajitas, and then it has the calorie information for each extra that you would maybe want, and it even has the calorie information for the total for these three right here, for those three tacos. So like I said, this is really detailed, and I'm going to go through, I'm going to click on some other one. We got beef taco, burritos, nachos. So we're going to do a burrito, and what you can do is you can look at all this extra stuff you can add on it, but we're going to add that grande burrito to our wish list. And so you can, this is here where you can create an account, or you can just place an order as a guest. I have an account, look me up. You can do all that. I'm going to go ahead and we'll create an account, why not? And this, if you see this, you got this on-screen keyboard. This would be really key for if you had you're running on a tablet or something like that. You'd be able to touchscreen these in. So hit Blake, hit enter. Oops. Okay. Next, last name. Oops. Mundy. Hit next, phone number. I'm just gonna put in a fake one. Next, your email. We'll put in test. Would you like to receive offers or not? No. I'm gonna put no. No one likes to receive offers. Go ahead and finish that. And so now I have created an actual account. And so now I can add these grande burritos or any other thing to my selection. So I can go through, I've clicked that. Now I can add a salad if I want. You can add sour cream, all natural, no preservatives. So if you click the extra sour cream, it shows what is even in it. And so you can add that to the wish list too. Extra sour cream. Go down to soda. Oh, I want Coca-Cola direct from our fountain soda, chilling cold. So add that. Oh, we maybe want a special. Baked potato is a special for today. We'll add a baked potato to the list. And so now, like I said, we have ordered, and it was pretty detailed. I mean, it even has our total order price, the total calories on it. You can finish your order. You can get rid of old ones. You can clear it all and start again. You can do anything. So finish your order. Look at this, order printout. It makes it so you can print out a receipt. mean, this is a really detailed database. To me, this is one of the coolest databases that we offer. And so that's the kiosk mode, and you can exit out. I can't remember the password. I'm going to guess. I think it was WSI admin. Hit OK. Nope, that's not it. Oh, well, it doesn't matter. We're going to stay in here because this is the end of the demonstration. So thank you guys for taking your time to watch this Microsoft Access Expert template walkthrough brought to you by Winning Solutions, Inc. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, please feel free to give us a like or subscribe to our YouTube channel for tons of other walkthroughs and tutorials. As always, feel free to contact us for any of your IT needs, whether it be programming that you need, you want to buy a template, you want to customize a template, you need some custom programming, anything. Feel free to contact us whenever you'd like. I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to post our contact information in the description below of this video. Also, you can find us on about any social media platform. Feel free to follow us or like us on any of those websites. We post quite frequently. Once again, thank you guys for taking your time to watch this Microsoft Access Expert template walkthrough, and have a great day.